First of all, we're excited about it. We're excited about the large group that came out just to celebrate this groundbreaking today. We're looking at this as a multifunctional facility. Not the fact that we're going to do anything but play baseball and softball. We're going to play baseball and softball here, but it acts as a recruiting tool for not only student athletes, but as I mentioned, the athletic programs are the faces of any university or college. And this is going to bring students in just to come in and be a part of that. So we're excited about that aspect of it. It also is going to help our communities, high schools, to be able to come in and utilize this facility on special games, all-star games, championship games, and those type of things just to aid our community. As I said, this is a community project. And it's going to put baseball and softball on a whole new level in Northeast Mississippi. So we're excited about that. This is about an $8.2 million project, and it is being funded totally by our five-county area that supports Northeast. There's not any state appropriated funds being used in this process. So that makes it even more important because now we have the communities are vested into this, and we want to open it up for them to be able to use it also. And just the impact of the community and just the environment of the community is part of community development. And as we all know, community development comes before economic development. So there's a lot in this.
It's going to be awesome. We can't wait for it. These guys, you know, these guys deserve it. They bleed, sweat, go out there and work hard for us every day. So for the school to contribute back to them and the community and what it's going to mean for our town, it's just going to be a great thing. So we can't wait to get out here. The community's awesome. The people here are awesome. When I took over the job, Coach Ford asked, you know, to become the head coach here. I said, absolutely. And I always had a vision of having our own field. And had some things that I kind of wanted to look like. And what they've done and the design that they've made is 10 times better than what I ever thought of. It's going to be one of the nicest facilities in the country. You know, even from marching bands to teams wanting to practice to just all kinds of things. But, you know, I talked to one Division I school, and they had people on their field for 28 of the 30 days in the month of June. So it's going to be great.
This is starting my 23rd year here, and this is definitely a dream come true. No, it's more than anything we'd ever ask for or wish for and that kind of stuff. And this would be the game changer in recruiting and in the game of softball. Not only in the top state, but also nationally.